Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Doc! Come on! Oh, finally!
Just don't do anything! Oh.
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands behind your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Okay. Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself up! Listen up!
What's he doing?
Hurry!
He's gonna kill us in here!
Get these assholes in the closet!
We didn't do shit to you! In the back! Come on!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm calling it!
All right, we gonna do this? Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh, there it is.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Gotta move!
Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You can get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy! Fuck!
He didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on!
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Come on, guys!
The wrong call!
We bring it to him! Get down!
Get out of the way!
Press forward! Drop it, prick!
Wrong profession!
Move! 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 Let's move! Come on! Get out of here!
You shouldn't have been a cop!
Stop fucking cops! Cars up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description! Move! We're coming through!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
We keep going forward! Who snitched?
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
I ain't laying down for them! Come on! Get to the driver!
I hope he's waiting!
Window. Let's go!
Let's move it!
Get your ass!
Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Go! Fuck! Jeez, I think they're gonna...
Let's get to the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it! Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
Oh, the fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! You fucking cocksucker! Motherfuckers!
It's over!
Kill me, you pricks! Die, you cocksuckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James, he's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Hmm. Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in me. Man, bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? Damn, this motherfucker got robo-roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you got to grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I want to see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, dog.
Most like that? For sure, homie.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, that's cool. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my bed,
man. Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace?
Homie, I'm good. Ha-ha, loco! Any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
Right.
Shit, cool, homie.
Right, homie.
Okay.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Keep busting, Lou.
Hey, I commit you from the shoulders, homie.
We hang on the left.
But I hear you.
That's meant to be your shit.
If you want to chunk them things.
Woo! them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Whatever, homie.
Right.
Fine.
We going left into this parking lot.
Yeah, that's cool.
Keep up, homie.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
Get some work in. Well, let's work.
A withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
I'm about to take this shit the wrong way.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass. Man, fuck this shit. Hey, my car!
And I don't like you, and I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, boo? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon. I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Easy. The funding war between security agencies rages in the Capitol.
It's official. Epsilonism is not a cult.
Credits roll on another historic Pinewood movie studio.
This chump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas auction?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise.
Oh, I love that.
With all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Privatized high security firms to begin domestic operations as the war on terror continues to rage.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you'd get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me?
Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right.
Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here!
Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Please, don't discuss your late blooming sexuality with me today, all right?
What a sidekick. We solved some great crimes together.
I think you're lying, you son of a bitch.
Got to make all that racket.
Hey, Auntie, please act normal just for once.
Hey, honey boo, you look great.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down,
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Basic, six cylinders.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan Ave. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
You driving.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
I don't give a shit. There's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scout.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking trauma.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shooting motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out. Fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Hey, hell yeah.
I'm gonna make this look easy.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! I'm for sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. You got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
Okay, well, what about that last burrito y'all had on special last week?
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Come
on. Fucking die. Come on down, everybody. Come on down.
Hey, nigga, I would have just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Fuck, they must have heard some shit. Shit, on your left. Find your bitch ass and cover. They got me pinned down. Shoot that gas can.
You trying to run up on me, bitch?
The shit out, homie. Grab the shotgun.
Ooh.
Oh. No. Fuck. Follow me. Let's get through this. Man, what's a few more of these motherfuckers?
So much for legit work.
You get busted for bad name. There's a fool on the balcony.
Where you gonna go?
Good looking, homie. Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Check that door! They trying to mash on
it! Okay. LSD, you fucking puto!
Get that car, homie! How many they got? Damn! Shoot the gas, homie!
Whoa!
You're the lucky motherfucker! Boom! You deadly motherfucker! You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. Let's get him.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you're doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit!
Motherfucker's getting away from him!
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right! Man, you lost him already!
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid!
Get away, we're going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit. Bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence.
All right, I'll see you over there.
A whole lot did change since these tracks came out back in the day, y'all. Some shit ain't changed at all, though, huh? Los Santos police, fucking assholes.
With the biggest shit, a motherfucker better recognize. With the twist of motherfuckers like a bone. On the beat of shit upon the microphone ever since I was born. About to have a love, a bitch. Learn game after game. That's why we are the best. Motherfuckers be game style minute after minute. But soon as you did it, I spent the nigga shit. Now what would you do? What you do? If you could fuck with me or my crew.
But you can't tell me to back up.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
You're a racist.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
me. Like that. Wait.
Boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
Most cops.
Did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive! Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas!
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with.
Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck. Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now, you feet.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'm telling you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.